Hey guys, Amanda Varapol here. I know it's been a while since I posted up a video, but trust me, I've been super busy. But this video is actually going to be a special video is because it's about my brother, Austin. He just turned 15, and this is going to be about his birthday party. And Johnny and I got to host his birthday party this year, and it was awesome because it was a zombie apocalypse theme boot camp kind of party. So what we did was we converted our backyard into an obstacle course. And each of Austin's friends and cousins who were going to participate received the book, The Zombie Survival Guide by Max Brooks. And it was a two-part kind of party. So the first part was everyone ran the obstacle course, and whoever had the best time, you know, got slime. So first, second, and third place for that first part got green slime, and then everyone got to have a, you know, water balloon fight. And then after that, everyone changed, ate, and then they took the test that I created based off of the book, The Zombie Survival Guide, and Austin scored a 60 out of 70, which is awesome. Everyone else did very well, but I wanted to also give a shout out to the three people that overall did well at the party, and that would be first place, Braxton, second place would be Devin, and third place was Andy, and everyone did great. Trust me, everyone did a great, great job. It was super fun to watch them, and I made an overview or a clip of the whole party, so I hope you guys enjoy it. Whoa, I know that was a lot of clips to take in, but it was super fun to watch all the kids go through that. But I need to give a shout out to everyone that has helped me. Thank you so much. Taylor, thank you so much for making all the invitations with me. Maggie, Tiffany, Colleen, thank you for doing all the water balloon and cleaning my house. Corey, thank you for coming over and being our sergeant and just being there. Theo, thank you for being a Russian professor and helping out as well. Kamaka, thank you for filming. Elisa, thank you for writing all the times. Ashley Scott, oh my gosh, thank you for pitching in. Austin would not have had this party if you guys didn't help us, and you guys made his dream come true. Mom, thanks for buying his cake. Brad, thank you for buying everything that I needed that day because I know that I was losing my mind. And of course, a shout out to my husband. He has done a lot, and honestly, my craziness is crazy, and he has to deal with that, and he does a great job. Thank you. Well, anywho, guys, if you loved this video and would like to see more of my videos, just click on the subscribe button that you see ahead of you. If you want to see any other videos, just click on the video that you see playing right there. Well, anywho, guys, until next time, thanks.